Okay then, this video begins frustratingly staring at a secret door which I really, really want to get into, get through, but this puzzle makes no sense to me whatsoever. In the last video you'll have seen me futilely trying to crack it, but I think it's impossible personally. I think it's just put there to wind me and other players up, but I also think there's probably another area on the island which will explain that puzzle better. So in my attempt in the last video to tie up a few loose ends, I tied up two, I think, and missed one. We'll come back to that as we're coming back to quite a few things. We're going to go back to the bunker at some point. Done the quarry. Okay, we don't get stuck on these rocks. Somewhere around here there's a, well, on the island obviously, there's the big kind of fortress that I don't, something's keeping me out of there. It just seems like a kind of a, it's going to take a long time, and I kind of fancy, which obviously is absolutely fine with me, but just at the moment I fancy doing a few of the areas I haven't even been wandered through yet. These things are puzzling me as well. These kind of, they look like sort of giant, they hum like giant speakers. They're pitch black. But something about them, I wonder if they're going to be unlocked at the end of the game. Like, I found a few. I wonder if they have any kind of, you know, what their purpose is. From this angle you can just see kind of lines, like they do look like giant speakers, you know, but I don't know what they do. Nah, we'll find out, I'm sure. Ignore that for the moment. Right, what, there's areas over here which I'm completely, like that area, that kind of, those kind of trees. What kind of trees are they? I don't know. Some, are they even real trees? Down there, I haven't been. This is the kind of swampy area. And earlier, did I, behind this area, there is the, oh, no, oh yeah, I can get across. There's all these puzzles. Which I've yet to. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, this is interesting. Oh, I've been in there. But I think that might be something to do with the puzzles around here. So let's do this. Let's do this area, which, whatever it is. There was something down here, wasn't there? There's all these camouflaged ones. There's this. Looks like a speaker. There's something up there. And there's all of these. And which a wire goes off into the jungle. Maybe it does go into the middle of that area. And then that plank up there looks of interest. Let's quickly have a look at that. Oh, there's the bunker over there as well, isn't there? But I got stuck in there. We'll do this little kind of sort of little foresty jungly bit, and then here we go, look. Little secret passage through the rocks. And okay. There's been a few of these along the way, hasn't there? These kind of just panels laying on the floor. I'm not sure they do anything. I think they're just kind of little secrets of the game. Right, here we go. I think this is where it all begins, this area. So let's start here, shall we? Now what does this do? Okay. None the wiser about that, apart from there's a sort of flow to it, I suppose, rather than sort of going back on yourself. I don't know, I didn't learn much from that. Let's see what happens. Is it to do with sort of flow? Like, round. Whoa, no, it's not. It's quite aggressively not that. So, up, round. So what can we see? What have we learnt from that? Which... Is there anything to do with the camouflage panel? Is that of any use to us? Not that I can see. There's nothing else visible to help us with it, is there? Moss on the stones. So I don't want to get it wrong without looking carefully at this. What are we doing with this? We're just gone in, around. What about if I go this way around? Does that solve anything? Is that... No. So I have to turn there, I have to go down, and I have to do that. Why? What can I see? It's two lines. What clues are there? This speaker. Okay, so I can't seem to work that out for the moment. Here, you can see we can go straight through the middle. If it's to do with flow, then... No. So I see two. There's two areas there. I have to leave two areas. Perhaps I have to leave... I can see eight areas. Perhaps I have to leave eight areas. No, we just tried that. Hold on. It's something to do... Do you know what I think it's to do with? And these speakers are the clue. It's to do with audio. Okay, I'm going to turn my headphones right up. I'm not sure if you'll be able to hear this, but... There's a slight... When you're standing right next to it, there's a... There's a weird sound being given off. Very subtle. I think it's to do with audio, but I can't hear what is changing. This is really bizarre. Something is happening, or audibly happening, but there's a slight singing. But I can't hear it loudly enough to determine. And there's so much background noise. It's really difficult. I can hear the birds singing. Is it to do with birds? I need to turn this damn speaker up. Let's practice on this one again. Nothing changes when I... Oh! Okay, so the end sound got quieter as I was doing it more correctly. So, it's really loud now, listen. Okay, so that's gone quieter. 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 Silent. Let's go wrong and see what happens. No, it's just gone quiet. Oh, I really have no idea. I don't think what I'm doing is affecting the noise at all, to be perfectly honest. Is it even to do with audio? Ah, listen to the birds. So that sounds like... Okay, okay. Listen to the birds here. There's two birds. A bird is just... So it's like a high-low. High-low. High. Low. Which is correct. And now listen to the birds here. So that sounds like high, high, medium, low. No. So that's high, low. And then we get to here and we listen to that? High, high, low, medium? Yes! It's the birds! It's the birds! Not the singing. The bloody birds. So I think that's middle, middle. It's those damned birds all along. Excellent, excellent. Okay, so we're getting somewhere. Oh! What? Where is that? Where is that? Okay, so there's no sound when I'm not near the panel. I go near the panel and... Okay, what about this panel? Okay, so that... Whoa, 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 that is quite spooky. That's like a human noise that is now breaking the... my solitude. It's really spooky. Really spooky. Okay, let's listen to the birds and the... So is the... I think the mobile phone is a distraction. I think that's high, high. There we go. I think that is a quite hitting you in the face metaphor for we should enjoy nature occasionally. Wow, these sounds are really off-putting after not hearing anything like anything human for a while. Okay, let's listen to the birds. Only the birds. So is that... Let me just double check this one. Okay, so let me get this one wrong. Is that that? No, 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 no. There we go. Oh, what? Well, the bird has five sounds. Or does it? Okay. The bird has five sounds, but there's only four places to go, so listen to the whale, whatever that is. Stopped. So I think it's... There we go. It was the whale that time. Four. Ah. Is it something like... Oh, that is so hard. That was so hard. Okay, let me refresh. No. Oh, is it the whistle? That's so hard. I think it's the whistle. Is it that? Excuse me. It's the whistle, because that's the long piece. Let's listen again. I think it's... Ah, damn it. So difficult, this one. To hear the... Okay, so it's the whistle has the long note at the end. Oh. Yes. Brilliant. I do enjoy these ones. Okay, so we've lit up into the forest. Ah, great. So further in and further up. Ah, these noises. Horrible noises. Do I have to run by there again? Where's the way up? Ah, run by. There we go. Horrible. Okay, great. So we've... That was a success, after being set back a few times. But our cable is here. Is it this one that we've lit up? Yeah, I think so. It's gone up into the bamboo forest. Ooh, spooky in here. There's my cable coming up. Whoa! Look at that. I think it's more audio stuff in here because these bamboo sort of pipes are making kind of weird noises. Okay, so this cable's going off around there. And there it is, going up that tree. Up into that tree. Is that it coming down over there? Yes, it is. Can I get up around there? No, not this way. It's coming down the side of that tree. Let's see where it goes to. Okay, ace. Here it is. Whoa, what's that done? Ah! It's... Oh, what's that? What have we done? Ah, I have frustratingly locked myself out. Locked myself out of the area which I've yet to complete. Was there anything to do in that bamboo forest? That's very bizarre. I do think there is another way back down into it, though. Am I right? I have to go right round, do I? Why on earth does that happen? And where does that wire go to? Or have I just powered that so that I can lock myself out? I'd like to go back in there and have a little further look around the bamboo forest. Let's run around. I think there's another way down, isn't there? I think it might be a long way around. Might be up here. That's kind of weird. Yeah, I can still get back in. In amongst all these horrible noises. Okay, I've done all of that. Let's investigate the bamboo forest and then we'll go back to the bunker. I quite like these audio puzzles though. They are pretty cool. Oh, right. So I need to do these puzzles to get myself back out. That's weird. I kind of a bit of a frustrating thing. So what is going on in this bamboo forest? There's only this one way in, is there? Or is there another way in up here? Oh no, we can get in, but it's the same. Nope. Okay. So what is in here? Let's listen carefully as we go. Nice. Right, there's a laser right here. Oh, and an easy way in. That's nice. But we need to power it using this cable, which, where does it go? Sure where it goes. Do we have any puzzles in here? Are these clickable? Interactable in any way? There's definitely something suspicious going on in here. Okay, so perhaps the screen that here's a cable. Is that the cable that sets off the laser? It might be. I think it might be. So perhaps it's these, after all, that do the laser. So I needed to pick this up anyway. Right, so what are we doing? So we have a small dot and a large dot. Do I need to collect them? Yes, apparently so. Is it one first? Or is it the small one first, large one second? Maybe so. So the the smallest. Wait, bird six sounds. Listen to the bird sounds. So it's do 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 do. So it's okay. So I think we have three mediums, one high and one low. low is the large ones, I guess. So I think it. So it's. It wants us to collect two mediums, then a high, then a medium, then a low. There we go. So this one. Oh, what? Okay, so I think that is high, low, medium, high, low, high, low, high, medium, high, low, high, medium. Oh, I just missed the what a dipstick. Okay, that. I didn't draw the line to the end. That was stupid. So I think it's. High, wait, so I think that's how do we do this one? Pretty sure that's high, medium, high, low, but or is it high, high? It might be that because it's otherwise unsolvable. It's high, medium, high, low, high. I can't get there other than taking. Unless I can come right round. Unless it. No, it's not. It's hot. Do. Was it high, high, medium, low? No, it's high, medium, high, low, but I can't collect the low. Oh, God. Unless it is high, high, medium, low. High. No, I knew it wasn't. This one is so... It's high, medium, high, low, but I don't know how to collect them. My musical ear is off. Unless it's the other bird signal, but there's five notes in that one. It's high, medium, high, low. I can't do high, medium, high, low. So I'm going to do high, low. Can't even do high, low. High, low. High, medium. It's not that. No, I knew it wasn't that. I've tried that before. What's the other one then? This isn't the other one. It's five notes, so it's... Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to come back. I'm going to come back. I can't discern it. It's really puzzling me. Alright, I'll come back. As is... a feature of my playthrough of The Witness, I will be coming back to an area. That's a fun gauntlet of pain running past all of that. Right, I'm going to continue in here in the next video. It's this puzzle that needs doing. You have to segregate the colours so they're all on the right side, all the blues, all the yellows, all the whites, all the pinks. I have no idea how this is possible, but I'm going to do this in the... This is where we're going to begin in the next video, and we're going to get it done. Let me just quickly try it. Since I'm here, it's blues. It's impossible. We worked this out at the end of the last video. It's impossible. Unless they can just be on their own. Unless they can just be on their own like that. In which case... No, you can't even... I can't even do that. No. So unless you can just corner off single pieces, we can't do that. No, can't do that. I can't even do that. That's the thing. Can I single off? I can single off just a red. Nope. I have to just cut that blue off on its own, surely. Then go through and cut. No, because again I'm stuck. What if I just cut yellows off on their own? No, that won't work. If I go into the middle here, I have to completely dissect those colours. No. No, because the red and the blue are on the same side. Okay, so if I cut off the blues... No. Oh, God. doesn't work. Cannot. You cannot dissect without coming back on yourself. One blue on its own. All the blues on their own. That makes it impossible straight away. So you can't have the blues on their own, unless you do something like that. But then you can't. You cannot leave the blue like that on its own. Unless you do that. No, because that leaves the whites and the blues. And the red and the... just done that. So, blue on its own, blue on its own. Let's try this. But I cannot now segregate the whites and the orange and the yellows. Unless you can't, no. This puzzle is absolutely as completely conquered me. Blue on its own, but then you can't get round the yellows. I should go round like that. No, because now the reds and that red and that white are on there, are together. No, you have to go all the way through. Then you lock yourself in. No, it's the same this direction. No, I'm starting to feel kind of nauseous with frustration. Oh dear, this is an absolute... how can you segregate them so that no colours are in the same, are on the same side? You let alone put them all so that the blues are together, the whites are together, the yellows are together. You have to make that dissection at some point. Again, the red and the whites. Well, unless you go that way, that way, that way, like that, and then yes, yes, that. No, what was wrong with that? What was wrong with that? Blue on its own, red on its own. Blue on its own. Whites on their own. Red on their own. They're all on their own. They're all in their own sides. What is wrong with that? Blues are on their own. Reds are in their own little bits. Yellows are in their own little bits. And whites are in their own little bits. Oh! What did I do wrong? That's it! Oh, sweet! What the hell did I do wrong the previous time? So you can have them on their own. Okay, you can have them on their own. Right. So that, there needs to be a break there. And there. Okay, so those whites. Now I'm just getting cocky and diving straight in without thinking. It's quite nice to touch the So if I can kind of loop around like that. Does that... That works, doesn't it? Why did that not work? Blues. Yellows. Sorry, whites. No. 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 Okay, go back. So we've got the blues on one side. We've got the reds on their own there. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, I think I have to come up and grab that blue, grab the blues. Grab the whites. No, grab the touch base there. Separate them. No. We can get all the whites together and the red and the yellows together. Okay, so that time, this time. Yes! Oh, good. We've made progress. Okay, the video's been going on far too long, but we've made some late progress there. We did get stumped in the bamboo forest with the noises. I couldn't hear the birds for the birds. Anyway, next video, we're going to open this damn door. See you there.